Okay, let's go down here again. We can stand here and farm a little bit. At least we got enough now to open a second mystery chest. Thank you.
Okay.
Oh, they just began it again.
Another ritual?
Oh, let's do that next. Treasure goblin. Boots. More boots. And guards. do have a weapon chest. And the maiden is up. Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to open anymore.
Greetings. How shall I guide my hammer? You lose a little mass to dust.
Fare thee well.
The stars made manifest. Well done. What color and brilliance.
More loyal friends you'll not find.
Yeah, we're gonna get rid of these. And, alright, so let's see if I can reach Torment 4. I'm going to use, I think, attack speed for this, but I'm not sure. Make another incense, like incense or something. I remember there was something you can make which was very expensive. Craft, here we go. Okay, I will make that's only 40. Do we have anything here with armor? Resistance, maximum resistance element by one armor. Here we go. It's my first time making it. But yeah, I'm as ready as I can be now, I think. There is one thing I could do. Actually, no, I will not do that. Okay. In that case, yes, I am ready. So, let's try this. Torment 4. Yeah, there we go. It's like my 5th, 6th try or something. I also noticed that if you die, you lose 90 seconds. So it's not something we want to do. We cannot really afford dying. Being frozen is very bad. I'm not even going to attempt this again. I'm going to leave. I will leave. I will open it up again. It's just too much. I think every time I encounter an enemy that can freeze me, I should just go. Because it's just not really worth the tangle with them. Unless I can actually defeat them. We have enough stones anyway, but so yeah. Well, it was going well, but yeah, we will leave. There is one problem already from the start. It's the open area. By having them a little bit more compact in corridors and such, I think I can clear it faster. There is another thing I want to try, but I don't think it will work. That is if I just go to the very end of this. Because then the portal will open, but I'm not sure if I'm gonna get the mastery. Okay, we are inside here at least. Yeah, like that. I don't even know if I did it. I mean, I have 9 minutes now to defeat it. Alright, I need to watch out for that. How do I avoid that? My equipment is close to breaking. Oh dear, this is bad. How many times? I got 2 tries. Did. Shit, that was hard. How am I going to be surviving on tier 4 now? Oh well, okay, there's not a lot of mechanics like that, I guess, what I'm going to be doing. Damn. And that was really hard. Right, loot-wise, nothing impressive in my opinion.
See some steel you need? Better than starting from nothing. My hammer sings on your return.
Right, there we go. Soon in a hunter. And where else? Hold on, where is what? Na hunter, the world boss in a hunter will be like down here, won't it? Okay, just done. But I don't see any notification about the world boss or the icon of it. Is it bugged? Yeah, there's nothing here. I am in Kyrgyzstan, so... What was it I mean by Suin? Okay, well, yeah. We can now actually do the world bosses. Scroll of Amnesia. But I need two more. What if I do these? But I might need to go down to Torment 1 for these. One thing is for certain. There's no world boss right now. Damn it. Oh well. Should I maybe burn my oobles then maybe? I don't know. There is one mythic I would like to get. It's a chest piece. But so I could try to gamble with what I have.
Have a wee gamble.
For this.
Not a bad pull.
Shame that. Hello, shining.
Well. Vasily's ghost. I had that in my bag.
Not a bad.
Hello, shining beauty.
Only trash.
Finest cuts and clarity.
Much thanks, friend. Shine on, my friend.
Well. Oof. Well, hello.
Vasily's ghost.
Shame that. Hello.
Vasily's ghost.
Hello, shame. Well, there's something special.
Okay, well, I didn't have that one as ancestral. I don't think so, at least. No, I didn't. Let's put them next to each other. Well, it is an upgrade either way. Right? Put that there, and then we have this one. But that one I have... yeah, there, which is even better. And then we have, yeah, these two, but they are going.
Wear the stars around your neck. Stars guide you.
Fine indeed. Equitable transaction.
Oof. Vasily's ghost.
Not a bad pull.
Shame that.
Vasily's.
Not a bad.
Hello, shame.
Vasily's ghost. I had that in my bag.
Same story. Four uniques, all the same. But I might take a look at these two. Where is it? There it is.
Fare thee well.
Much thanks, friend.
Nothing special, and I'm out of oobles.
Use it well.
So now yeah. Well, I don't know how difficult it will be now, but at least I have 4 unlocked, so I could jump over here, do world bosses, stuff like that. I need 2 more for Whispers of the Dead. So yeah. But yeah, most importantly, I can now act. Well, I could do it before as well, and I should have done it. I didn't know when reset was. But from what I did understand, it's at Thursday. So that will do it. Okay. Well, I'm gonna be stopping here. And then we will explore tier 4 a little bit more tonight. I will start trying to check off the bosses, because I believe you can still do only one of each boss every week or so. So I'd rather have that checked off instead of just doing it on stream and we are not being any lucky with the spawns and such. I don't know what the rotation is, but last time I played it felt very random. So so I will be if I'm in game and I see a boss, I will go for it just to get it sorted out. So anyway, I'll be back later tonight. So thank everyone who's watching, and I'll see everyone hopefully tonight. And we might be playing some Space Marine 2 tonight first, though. We'll see. So anyway, see you all later. Bye.
All right, so hello. Jo, jag tänkte streama det senare idag. Se hur det är. Jag är inte helt såld på det, men vi får se. Med tanke på att jag redan gjorde allting i det spelen innan den här uppdateringen, så vi får se. Men ja, jag ska se vad det är för vad de har gjort. Sänger där. see the blacksmith.
My eyes can only watch so much.
Armor vendor, weapons.
My skill is unmatched. You'll see. That got most of it.
Right. Well, the world boss is gonna be some time away. And it's in 5 minutes. Is that down? No, it's not. Jag har lite andra aktiviteter utanför det här som får allting att gå runt, men annars är det här och sen är det YouTube då. Där allting redigeras och läggs upp. Så bara det tar några timmar. Eller några timmar, som typ en halv dag att redigera eller att rendera allt det där.
Let us help this land.
Jo, det är helt okej, eller? Det är rätt roligt här. Så jag försöker pumpa ut material där typ varje dag då.